we need to find the angles. To find the angles, I will give name to these angles. This is angle A, this is angle B, and this is angle C. Let's suppose this is angle X. We need to find the measurement of this angle. This is angle Y, and this is angle Z. Now, angle A, B, C is equal to angle X, Y, Z. And if we find the sum, and we know that sum of angle ABC is equal to 180 degree, because in triangle the sum of all angle is equal to 180 degree, which means that angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. Similarly, sum of angle X, Y, Z is equal to 180 degree, which means that angle X plus angle Y plus angle Z is equal to 180 degree. Now, we know that angle ABC is equal to angle X, Y, Z, which means that angle A is equal to angle X, angle B is equal to angle Y, angle Z is equal to angle C is equal to angle Z. Similarly, their values is also equal. So angle A is equal to, we can see that angle A is equal to 50 degree. Similarly, angle X is also equal to 50 degree. So we write angle X is equal to 50 degree. Now angle B is D and angle Y is H, which means that we need to find the values of these angles. Now angle C is, we do not know the value of angle C, but we know the value of angle Z, which is 40 degree. If both angle is are equal, so angle C is also equal to 40 degree. So angle Z is also 40 degree. Now the unknown angles are B and D, which means that we need to find the value of B and D. In angle ABC, we know that angle ABC is equal to 180 degree. So angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. Angle A is 50 degree plus angle B is, we do not know the value of angle B, so we write it B, and angle C is 40 degree is equal to 180 degree. Now 50 plus 40 is 90 degree. 90 plus D is equal to 180 degree. So we need to find the value of D. So we transpose 90 to the right hand side. So D is equal to 180. Here 90 is added with D. And when we transpose it to the right hand side, it will be divided. It will be subtracted by 180. So 180 minus 90 degrees equals to 90 degrees. So angle B is equals to 90 degree. Now we have to find angle. This is angle B. This is D is equals to 90 degree, which means that angle B is equals to 90 degree. Value of D is 90 degrees and angle B is equals to 90 degree. Now after finding the angle B, we need to find angle Y. So angle Y is equals to H. We know that angle X, Y and Z is equals to 180 degree. Sum of angle X, Y, Z is equals to 180 degree, which means that angle X plus angle Y plus angle Z is equals to 180 degree. So angle X is 50 degree. 50 degree plus we need to find angle y, and the value of y is we use this variable h for y, plus angle z is 40 degree is equals to 180 degree. Now 50 plus 40 is 90 degree, plus h is equals to 180 degree. Now we need to find the value of h, so we will transpose 90 to the right hand side. So h is equals to 180, and here 90 is added with h, and when we transpose it to the right hand side, it will be subtracted by 180. So h is equals to 90 degree. So angle y is equals to 90 degree. So in this question, we have to find the we have to find side A, which is equal to 5, and we have to find angle, unknown angle, and unknown angles are angle B, which is 90 degree, and angle y, which is also 90 degree. And this is the answer of our question. I hope you all have understood. Jazakallah. Allah Hafiz.